I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. Athenahealth maintained a hold rating with its target lowered to $30 from $32 at Citigroup. The stock closed Friday at $27.01 on volume of 3,131,900 shares, above the average daily volume of 1,028,568 shares. Athenahealth is currently below its 200-day moving average of $36.22 and should find support at its 50-day moving average of $24.65. Smart Trend is bearish on shares of Athenahealth, and our subscribers received a downtrend alert on February 26, 2010 at $37.75. That alert has returned 28.5% to date. I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. For more on the story, visit our website, tradethetrend.com, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.